All new here at 5:30, a Colorado-based credit union giving a local university $50,000 to help fight food insecurity. The majority of that money will go toward MSU Denver's reinvented food pantry, which expanded last year to include wellness products, school supplies, and a free microwave and toaster to quickly make meals. The donation from ENT Credit Union marks nearly 2 years of support for the food pantry. The other $20,000 from the donation will help fund research efforts and the school's student emergency fund. ENT Credit Union comes as the need for the donation, I should say, comes as the need for food assistance remains high, with prices staying high and the holidays just around the corner.